Good looking crowd here. Wow. Very good looking. Very good looking crowd. Huh? Well, not all of you. You know, not all of you. But I'm not breaking any news, right? We know where we stand. Yeah, we learned from such an early age. Like, I remember kindergarten, the girls would chase the cute boys at recess, and let's just say I didn't do a lot of running. Or any running. I remember being 5 years old and going, oh, this is how it's gonna be. I'm gonna have to write some jokes. And I'll be hanging out with the fellas. I still hang out with the fellas. I had a friend during the lockdown who spent the entire time planning a guy's weekend. Every time I talked to him, he would make it sound less appealing. Like, dude, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna rent a cabin for a weekend. Just guys, no women. I'm already out. No. Think about it. Just guys, no women. We'll smoke cigars, play poker all weekend.
Sounds horrible.
You're not thinking it through. Just guys, no women for a whole weekend, like we're in prison.
I look forward to it.
Every year, my brother Mitch goes on a golfing trip with 30 men. 30 men, they fly to Florida. They rent 3 houses, 10 men to a house. They play golf in the morning, they eat lunch together, play golf in the afternoon, then they go back to the houses. I don't know, have sex with each other. I don't know what they do, it sounds horrible. How much fellowship can you have? My brother's not gay, and obviously I wouldn't care if he was, but if he ever came out, he could be like, I gave you so many hints. I literally vacationed with 30 men. We rented out a cul-de-sac. We played with sticks and balls all day. How clear did I have to make it?
I guess the point I'm trying to make is golf makes people gay. So.
So the next time a friend says, I'm going to play golf with the fellas, just be like, enjoy. No, I prefer mixed company. I do. You know, there's a cliche that men are dumb, and I have enough male friends to know that's based on some truth. Every man in here has that friend that they occasionally look at and wonder how they hold down a job. And if you don't think that about a friend, that means you're the friend.